imbecile! What
should I do? Really? Next week.
In summer, have you taken a look?
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid, but they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore?
Presently on the side are to be vacated by tenants immediately.
A real modern Rome! Molo, raise my
voice! Ezio, over here. Ezio, come here.
Chi è là?
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me, and I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand. Pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
What the god have I done? Place to do that?
Hey.
Hey, a little respect. We are civilized here.
Have you lost your mind?
Have you lost all reason?
Find a way.
Let me guess, you need more designs. Bene, I will return shortly.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Back for more designs? I will wait nearby for a few more hours in case you change your mind.
Tripled.
Yeah!
The cardinals in the recent Congress felt the cheap race were encouraging such activity.
I'll have the guard on you, bitch.
I cannot apply my talents.
I think I'm going to need to catch this. Thank you.
got into him.
Rogue, are you trying to impress the lady?
Bene, al lavoro.
All yours.
With the wrong crew.
Watch the weapon carefully. It must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen. Watch the weapon carefully. It must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Go on! down the road!
You did some work.
What can I bring you this time, Ezio? I will wait nearby for a few more hours in case you change your mind.
Prendersi.
of the Syndicate della città. All may consult them freely.
Sua Signoria Cesare Borgia would like to invite all cittadini to witness the might of the new world.
Strike the bastards!
Fear not!
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Glad to be of service. Weapons of the finest grade. Here for your perusal.
And many other items too to harmonize your. Parches. Good day, signore.
Non quello.
Come, look at my craftsmanship.
Come, be here.
Be the same. That's fresh.
No moldy leather or rusty mail. Mine is true journeyman workmanship of all quality.
What exactly?
Come, friend. Here the customer is always right. Davvero. As he's guided by me.
So. What's he doing?
Are you cowering in this hole?
Tell your comrades that only Eduardo may examine the invention up close to make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
No!
Could be our man. Better have a look.
Dove? He disappeared.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Thank you.
want to stop this.
Hold on. Where do we go?
What would be me? Nothing.